things are cheap.
Do you ever wish the world would just stop and things would be simple again? Well, I sure do. So how about we rewind to 1946 to a small happy town known as Riverdale. Our story begins with Riverdale's golden boy Archie Andrews, captain of the beloved football team. He's every girl's dream, especially the town's sweetheart, Betty Cooper, but better known to Archie as the girl next door. Then there's me, Jughead Jones. Sort of ordinary and I guess slightly odd, but hey, everyone needs a little weird in their life, right? Now, the three of us, we've been inseparable for years. Little did we know though, that this friendship and Betty's unwritten love story was about to be hit by the unpredictable. Enter Veronica Lodge, the privileged princess and it girl, who's made her way to Riverdale all the way from upscale New York. Now Veronica, well, she has her eyes set out on Archie. So now, what does this story hold for Betty? Let's find out on this issue of Archie's. So now we've met Betty and Veronica, but every story needs a hero, and who better than Archie Andrews? Well, you can't forget about me, Jughead Jones. But let's get on with the story first.
Hey, Archie, do you wanna...
Hey, Archie Kent, wanna show me around?
Totally. Let's go, Ronnie.
I didn't see this coming. We were always meant to be. What's happening?
Hey, Archie.
standing on the sidelines. Veronica, you can't just waltz in here and have it your way.
What did you say, Betty? I'll take you on anytime, anywhere.
We'll see.
Betty, do you want to go out on a date with me? Archie and Veronica and me and Betty. Who would have thought? I guess one thing's true. Every story sure does have a happily ever after. Stay tuned for the next issue of the Archie Comics.